I think our post-lockdown, post-vaccine holiday, it was probably by far the best thing that I've ever done. I have to say, we really, really needed it. We rented a fantastic motorhome from Motorhome Holiday Company. And to be honest, it was a little bit scary driving it for the first 5 minutes. But, you know, after that, it was absolutely fine. It was no problem. Obviously, what you do is you stick to the larger roads. You don't go down the tiny country roads. But to be honest, even the ones we did go down, you just learn how to drive it, really. And it was so much fun, I have to say. We went away, it was myself and my two daughters, both of them were being teenagers. And like I say, it was kind of unexpected how much we enjoyed it. We went out to places that we'd never normally go to. And even though the weather, well, it wasn't the greatest of weather, it was a bit grey and it was a bit overcast, but we found ourselves on beaches. And if we went to an area that we weren't that keen on, then literally we just jump in the van, take a look at a map and say, well, where should we go now? We were originally going to go to Cornwall, but literally on the day before, someone said it'd be way too crowded down there. You should try to sail for Wales. So we did that. We just changed direction. We drove along, stopped at a couple of campsites along the way, which were beautiful. And we found ourselves wandering around Tenby at one stage, which again is massively unplanned. But I guess that's the beauty. You can pretty much go anywhere you fancy when you feel like it. Again, I mean, eating was no problem. Eating, it became a bit of a family affair, really. We all mucked in, and it was a good laugh. We played more games than we probably ever have played, and it was lovely. It was really good bringing the family together. And the actual van itself was fantastic. I mean, it had all the mod cons. It was beautiful. But it's like, I guess it was like mobile glamping. But honestly, I really can't recommend it enough. It really was fantastic. And just getting away after lockdown, we needed it. We really, really did.